Hey everyone, I am so excited. Fountain Stories just got updated and okay, we can't go that way, but let's go to Divinia Park. And they just updated the Fountain Stories. I will let you know when the little like cheat sheet comes out and what the halos are, the answers for the halos. Stay tuned for that, but I just want to check this out so bad. This just got updated. Also, don't mind. Oh, also, yeah, I was gonna say, don't mind my crusty little outfit. I was trying to make an outfit, so don't mind that, but let's check it out. Look, it's out. While many festivities surround you, you stray from the crowds for a moment to visit the Fountain of Dreams. You greet her as an old friend. Okay, that didn't even tell us if it was out. What? Okay, let's see. It is. After coasting your delicate wish, you feel yourself trembling from the cold winter breeze. You gather your belongings and quickly rush home in hopes of warming up from the cool air. As you open the door, you make your way inside the house. You're later cuddling against the fireplace whilst housing yourself in a soft and silky blanket. And yet you are still as frosty as a snowman. You get up and figure out you should light a scented candle to bring heat to the cold. But which scented candle draws you in? Comfort and cozy caramel, warm winter ginger, sweet scented cinnamon, or sharp polar pine. We'll do comforting cozy caramel. Why not? After igniting the candle, you step away for what amounts to mere moment. Burnt toast? Wait, oh no, it's a burning curtain. I have XP for quick thinking. So I just wanted to make this video to let you guys know the fountain has updated. That means the winter halo is in game. I am so excited. Oh, okay, okay. Well, anyways, Bestie, I am posting this video so fast, so I can't say much more. But stay tuned on my channel for more Winter Royale High updates coming very, very soon.